There's nothing else like it in sports. The intensity of the Stanley Cup playoffs. It's a time when the stakes grow and the margins shrink. We are underway. Game one, round one.
This should be fun. This should be a great matchup.
And now Spurgeon, wrist shot. Score! And the power play strikes first for Minnesota.
Hintz, a shot. Score! Brope Hintz seconds into the power play, and Dallas has the equalizer.
I mean, this is absolutely surgical.
One cleanly by Dallas again. It's Haskinen, walks the line. Hand off Robertson. Shot, score! This time it was 6 seconds. Dallas has been on the power play for 9 seconds, and they have scored twice.
That's efficient.
I'll say.
Well, Dumba with the hit on Pavelski. Well, we certainly hope for the best for Pavelski.
It's a break. Sam Steele. Nobody's going to catch him. He scores! Sam Steele in his Stanley Cup playoff debut has tied the game.
And we will need overtime to decide game one.
I get the sense we're in for a long night.
Save, rebound! Oh! How in the world? Jake Ottinger, the magician, does it again in the postseason.
It's not a hobby, and last year wasn't a fluke. Ottinger says we'll play on.
Hartman appears to still be hobbling on that right leg. Hartman does not look good on that bench.
DeLandre, a safe rebound! How did that stay out?
I think Brock Faber may have saved the game. Oh, yeah. What a defensive play by the youngster.
Uses the full reach. I mean, laid out.
That shot was beating him. Yeah, watch. It knocks a stick right out of his hands.
Which one of these guys is going to blink? It ends up right out in front. Shot, score! It's over! And who does it but Hartman? Fought through injury all night, and he gets the game winner!
The longest game in franchise history is a Game 1-W!
Big goal, obviously. I think that helped the pain a little bit. But we had a game to play on Wednesday, and we need to get another win.
Oh, yeah!
Game 1 brought drama. It brought intrigue. Brought some hatred, but in the end, it brought the visiting Wild a 1-0 series lead. So the Stars look for a response. Brope hits! Scores!
Nobody's going to catch Brope in full gallop. The Stars leader in shorthanded goals in the regular season. Just exploded this building.
Robertson, one-time drive. Score! Dodonov to Ben. The trailer. Johnston. Score! On the rebound, Dodonov! And it's 4-1.
Boldick shoots.
The rebound, score! Johansson! Just what Minnesota needed.
It's not over yet.
He scores! Ferdy Goudreau, seconds later, has pulled the Wild within one!
What a response by the Wild!
Euro Haskinen, a tip, score! Gudonov's second!
Such a subtle, beautiful tip.
Moving in his hands, breakaway, score! He does it again!
Is right back with a combo of their own.
Man, they're going berserk in here now.
And now Robertson into traffic. Hintz, score! Throw the hats!
What a night it's been for Brope Hintz. We could see it early on in the game that he had his legs.
There's a penalty coming up here.
There's more than that.
Somebody was throwing furious fists.
They have been like Oprah here, where everyone gets a misconduct.
Well, if the Stars wanted a statement win, they certainly have it.
The Stars do indeed respond to the tune of a 7-3 win over the Wild and tie this series at one game apiece.
You can actually feel the noise inside the XL Energy Center, the first round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. You get the feel like these fans have been waiting to explode all afternoon.
So stay with me. Let's play hockey!
Klingberg wristing one, the pinball around, they score! Zuccarello!
And the Wild are on the board first.
Big hit by Dumba. And listen to this place.
Johansson, a shot. He scores! Johansson makes it 2-0 Wild.
Dallas, an immediate response to once again make it a one-goal game.
Bang, bang.
Nyquist fires
and scores!
Oh, it's whistled down. They say it was played with a high stick. Foligno disagrees.
They'll take a look at this. Foligno celebrating the 3-1 goal, but let's wait and see.
Oh, that's close.
It's as close as it can get.
On further video review, it was determined the stick was at the crossbar, therefore we have a good goal.
Oh, my. And now Foligno will celebrate. Zuccarello in. Fires. Scores! Second of the night for Matt Zuccarello. It's 4-1 Minnesota.
A lot of their veteran guys have had big, big games for them here tonight in Game 3.
The Minnesota Wild got the split in Dallas, and now they have the lead in the series.
They are already roaring here in downtown St. Paul as the Wild and the Stars get set for a very important fourth game in this best of seven series.
For the Dallas Stars, it's about flipping the script. It's about doing what the Minnesota Wild did to them.
The pass, the shot, the save by Jake Oettinger.
Left circle to shot, fought off by Oettinger.
Foligno, save by Oettinger, and he stopped him on the rebound.
Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness.
Marcus Foligno sits in the penalty box for the Minnesota Wild.
Tip, save, rebound, score! It's squeezed through! And the Stars' power play breaks the scoreless tie here late in the second period.
Bump by Dodonov, chance for Dellandrea! And now another for Dallas. Marchment couldn't put it home.
Well, maybe a game saver. That was sitting right on the goal line, and Glendening just can't get to it.
Klingberg scores!
You miss on one end, you come down the other end, you score.
The building just woke up.
Marchment trying to get off the railroad tracks. It gets called for tripping on that one. So a couple of controversial calls here on Foligno.
He'll give it to Sagan, he scores! Tyler Sagan, 3-1 Dallas. A power play goal here in the third.
Back to Boldy.
Fires off the post, Goodrow scores!
Moment after I said they're not getting those bounces, they get one. Minute 20 to go.
Moved it over to Zuccarello. Shot blocked. Rebound. Oettinger got over. He stopped Johansson. A game saver from Oettinger with 6 seconds left.
Oh, my goodness. They can't believe it right now. Everybody on the ice bent over. He has come to play tonight.
Jake Oettinger's father applauding his son's team.
A terrific hockey game. Bounce back. And they get the answer to 2-2 series going back to Dallas.
Well, we knew inside this building when they came back 2-2, it was going to be rocking. And this Stars crowd welcomes their team back to the ice in Dallas. So Marcus Foligno, he doesn't just go to the penalty box. His night is done. 2:14 into the hockey game. In front, loose puck. Sagan scored! He did it again on the power play, this time immediately. Robertson shot off the bar and out. Of traffic, and Robertson went high and just rang it away. Another chance, score! Power play goal for Dallas. It's 2-0.
Save, rebound, score! Marchman, 3-0 Dallas.
Dallas all over it in this one.
The Stars take a 3-2 series lead, move within a win of advancing. They push Minnesota to the brink, and all eyes now on Friday night. Stars have won back-to-back games to take a 3-2 series lead. They can punch their ticket to the second round, but they know it won't be easy. They've got a desperate Wild team fighting for their lives and a hostile environment inside the XL Energy Center.
A shot, rebound! And missing a great opportunity there was Hartman.
Hartman seems to have a wide-open net, and that puck just bounces on him.
Back up the Stars. Hintz, nice move. Shot, score!
What a goal! By Rope hits, and Dallas with a 1-0 lead here in Game 6. Here's a chance for Wyatt Johnson, and he scores! His first Stanley Cup playoff goal. Time running down in the period. Marchment in alone, scores! But will it count? Hang on, we will have to check the clock here.
And yeah, that's a goal, and it's 3-0, and that is a backbreaker.
Jake, a stud here in Minnesota once again.
He's got his fingerprints all over the last three games of this series. They win three straight games to close out the series, knock out the Wild here in Game 6, and the Stars are headed to the second round.
It's unbelievable. It's one of the coolest things I've ever done in my career, and I think I'm learning, you know, just how hard it is to win in the playoffs and the Cup. I mean, we just put our heart on the line, and now we got to go do it three more times.